She was born with a voice that's very sexual, but at the same time very childlike, very vicious and like powerful, but no sense that she'd ever do damage. She had to be a really bad girl. She had to be really out to lunch to be sort of coming up with words like that.